Welcome to this video on merging paired reads with Geneious Prime. To merge paired reads, you first need to install the BB Duck Trimmer plugin. To do this, go to Tools and select Plugins. Choose the BB Duck Trimmer. Once installed, you can close the window. Paired reads must be trimmed and then merged before running the analysis. Basic quality trimming is recommended before merging to ensure the accuracy of the merging step. To do this, select the file containing the sequencing reads. Then, go to Annotate and Predict and choose Trim using BBDUK. In the new window, select Trim Adapters. You can use the drop-down menu to select a bundled set of adapters to be trimmed from the sequences, or select Choose to set custom sequences. Other settings you tweak include the end of the sequences to be trimmed, as well as the maximum number of substitutions. Next, select the Trim Low Quality option and specify a minimum quality value. For example, setting a value of 20 would remove bases with a FRED score of less than 20 from the ends of the reads. To discard reads that are too short to be useful after trimming, select Discard Short Reads and set the desired minimum length. Once you're happy with the settings, click OK to perform the trimming. The result is a new trimmed sequence file. Switch to the Info tab to see the trimming results in the description section. To merge the paired reads into single sequences, select the file, go to Sequence, and choose Merge Paired Reads. If desired, you can adjust the merge rate. The result is two files, one containing the merged reads and one containing the reads that couldn't be merged. And that's how you can merge paired reads in Geneious Prime. To learn more, visit geneious.com.